Hey guys, welcome to the Happen and Heal channel. My name is Christine, and today's topic video is faith and gratitude. The results are spiritual blessings. Gratitude is the attitude. When you have faith in God or your higher power and you believe and trust in Him, you will let go of every trying to do it yourself. After praying or asking for help, you will receive the help. After you stop fearing something, just be grateful and pray in gratitude each day and night for things you do have, thanking God for the things you do have and people you do have in your life. You will also receive spiritual and regular blessings additional to receiving, having faith, strong faith. I prayed in gratitude for little things, you know, even just being able to breathe every day, you know. It's like a state of gratitude is where you're really thankful for what you do have, and you should be thankful for even the little things in your life. And you know, God does recognize that, and He does give you more as well. So gratitude should be the attitude, people.